bet you miss your mommy, don't you?
And I'm sure your daddy misses his little girl, too. I tell you what, mister. You know I had the little girl. And you know you'll never find her or see her again. Unless you do your little parlor tricks and pick me a pony. So why don't you quit farting around?
I already told you. It doesn't work like that. I can't control it.
Yeah, but that Tesla you was driving today tells me different. There's one more race today on the docket. You're gonna pick me a winner. I'm gonna pick me an ear off your little girl. That ain't the only thing I'm gonna be picking off her. Got it.
I started playing music when I was 15 years old, though. Yeah. My father wasn't too thrilled about it, but he'd always say, "Hey, it's a rifle. Why'd you go find a rat to shoot?" Yeah, music was always there for me, though. You know, every time I...
Absolutely unbelievable. Good luck to you guys.
Wait. There was someone in there this whole time?
Looks like it. Now, what were you saying about music?
Yeah, well... I've always had a knack for music. Even when I had bad days growing up as a child, I always had music. You know, there's just something about creating something so beautiful. Brenda, what a pleasure it is.
Why?
Because your ignorant ex owes me money. No, she thought I was a joke. And I want what's mine!
What does that have to do with us?
Not us. RJ. He's the big picture. The key to my roller skates. See, when Rookie died, the chain of debt was passed down to your boy.
That isn't fair!
You know what? Life ain't fair. But we make lemonade the lemons we got, and at the current moment, your son, well, he's my lemon. And I want my sweet ass lemonade.
RJ,
Brenda, pay attention to me. Your husband over there has money that I need, that I want. I get that money, and the debt's paid. We go home.
What happens if you don't get the money?
Then I guess somebody else dies, Chris.